What's up, Jay? Said I can do that.
You lying?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh, look at those pretty cookies.
Right?
Those are awesome.
It's all Addie.
She did that all by herself?
Yeah.
Those are awesome. What happened to my gingerbread house?
Moved it.
To the garbage can?
Oh. No.
I would have.
I showed everybody though.
Where did you?
Asked which one was better.
Did you?
Yeah. Hey Tina, how's it going? Yeah, we just got back. Somehow got a hold of them.
Nope.
Why is
the
Because she took it out. I come out of the bathroom and all I can hear is clink, 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 and she's sitting there with a glass in her hand, banging it on the floor.
Oh, yeah.
Like, what are you doing?
That's good. No. We're going to hang our little ornament on the tree.
We got the kids some champagne. Stick that in the freezer?
Well, don't forget it in there. It'll freeze.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have some tonight, right?
Yeah. Just make sure we take it out.
Okay. Do not let us forget that we stuck that in the freezer. Shit can go wrong.
Seriously not. Oh, how much eggnog's left?
Well, half that jug. You're not gonna have enough.
Probably not. I'd have to work at 9, so I'm not gonna be drinking.
You can have a couple shots of old dirty whiskey too.
Fuck that. Want to get the fist pipe
thing? On stream.
I'm
just getting my ass kicked by the wife.
Why don't you just stick your pop up pie today?
Well, I don't really need to cool it down because I'm mixing with ice.
Yes, but you put warm pop with ice to melt your ice faster.
Says who?
Science.
Science. Fuck. We gotta use these crackers too.
I like those ones. I like those for the
crab dip.
Crab dip? Oh my god. Mama is fucking
hot. She probably cooked these off right away.
Okay. So the only thing we bought that needed to be cooked?
Yeah, everything else is. Cut and eat.
Love it. This can go right
there. You gonna throw away your gingerbread house, babe?
What gingerbread? my homeless shelter.
Fuck, that cardboard box is better than what you built.
Oh! Thanks. You know, Goddard also built that.
Hello. Now I'm kind of rethinking my faith in all you women here.
Oh my god. Careful. I just have to bust in the whiskey here.
Oh, you shoot. Hey, Jake. I had a fucking can of
beer. I waved.
Nice of you to wave.
I know, right? Did you put booze in this or did you forget?
If you put more, I'd try to go easy on you.
Oh. What time's the store?
Eight.
Well, we'll judge the eggnog. And then I might just tipsily have to mosey over there. Maybe. We'll see.
Hey, Ryan, what's up? Cheers. Here's the beers.
Here's to the beers.
What got out of here? Yeah, no fucking karate.
No.
Damn. God damn it. You fucking bastard.
Oh, you love me.
And you're worried there's booze in that drink. Look at you, you have one sip.
I'm just tired.
You only need one can of these, eh?
Two. One. Well, the book's open. Are you going to try your spicy ones?
Yeah.
What are they? They're just chili, right?
They're smoked with chili.
And then in chili sauce?
Oh no, it's just in chili and sunflower oil.
Oh. What the hell were you talking? Did you read it wrong?
Because it says smoked oysters with chili in chili and sunflower oil. That's why I thought it was smoked with chilies. Being the fucking smart guy I am.
This thing?
Can
just take that back to the share shack. Okay?
Yeah, probably.
I love it.
Ever since I watch out, just got two weapons.
Careful. You take that mess off there.
Don't.
Blink. I actually already tried to do that. It didn't work.
Yeah. Because I fucking
don't
constructed
even.
It.
Whatever. Your sugar paste.
No.
Was better than mine.
We just used more. Look at the shit. You got like a little thin layer. We fucking loaded up.
No, I didn't because when I pushed it on there, I pushed it all over the sign and it sucked. Stupid. We probably don't need this up here, hey? The bird feeder could probably go away till next.
The almond bird feeder?
Yeah.
No, we'll hang it in the kitchen.
No.
I'm sure the kids will drink it. It's sugar water. Okay.
Empty.
Need to put your cookies in this.
Shit, we don't even have any stocking. I'm not stressed.
totally do that. How the fuck does that make any sense? The honey garlic wings take 17 minutes.
Hold on. What?
The honey garlic wings take 17 minutes. The fucking plain salt pepper wings, 30 to 35 minutes.
Surprisingly,
I have messy crumbing
mouth. She has
last
captain.
Yeah, and?
She's Cornish. Not to panic, but just probably go check it out.
What the fuck?
Does she have hers?
That sounds like fart.
Yum. Ew. Ew.
So for any of you don't know what fucking salt and pepper chicken wings frozen smells like.
Smells like ass.
Legit smells like a fucking fart.
Oh shit. I was gonna have to do that. I have no time. Can we like maybe munch on these right now?
Go ahead. I ain't touching that shit.
I know you won't, but I will.
They made it a 6-layer dip without that fucking, or a 5-layer dip. There's well, 2 layers in there that need to be fucking gold.
Oh, right. Yes, my love?
What do you want?
No.
No. That's a big chicken wing.
I don't even think that's a wing. That's just something that fell on the floor and they threw it in the box.
Daddy,
if you want.
Daddy.
Well, we need to get it
done. Daddy. This white one spicy?
It's got jalapenos in it.
So it's not spicy at all. Miss Isabel, she opened her thing. Oh, I see why she did. That's like the easiest thing to open.
Oh, it just...
Oh. Yeah, it just pops that in and I don't know when
that's
she opened
stupid.
It. Like,
that's what I fucking wanted to know too when I come out and she had the fucking glass and was banging around.
Smart baby.
This one passed out.
No, that's not homemade. We don't have homemade chicken wings tonight. Store made.
Huh?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. One pack says 17 minutes, one pack says 35 minutes. Same fucking company, same chicken wing, different flavor. No sense.
Where's the
Hi.
Millions and billions of crackers.
Want a chip and dip, Pat?
Huh?
Want to try some of this?
I'm going to try your mom's dip there.
Aww.
right.
There you go.
Is that good? Merry Christmas to you as well. Crispy wings, yes, I love them too. I just don't feel like deep frying anything. Mm-mm. These are very good.
Are we doing my spot on the table?
You want it?
Well, or we can just leave it on the counter and wrap it. Don't matter to me.
Oh yeah. That's the spicy one there. You can see the chili. Chili! Ooh.
Yummy.
Well, I that fucking was something. Like, I was eyeing the shit up.
The Caesar shit?
Hoping you would like look and see that.
I saw it.
Cut this one up first, Daddy.
Because I know you want to try it. But I want Jen's.
Gotta cut this one up first.
We saw toothpicks.
One left?
Huh?
One left?
No, a couple. Let me get them. Want to try one of those?
Mm-hmm.
No thanks? What's them?
What?
I loved these when I was a kid. I'm trying the hot one. My face burns off.
It's your own fault. Some kick to it?
After the fact. Not on my tongue, on my throat. Vamoose, child. Come on, move. Dad's trying to put. Thought we were doing it on the counter.
Well, I still gotta cut shit up.
How did you want more chip?
Mm-hmm. I like chip.
Okay, but do you want chip with it?
Garlic oil, summer sausage, and salami.
Mm-hmm.
Eat
it.
Eat
it.
Eat
it. Quiet. Candy. Just quickly empty
it.
Hey.
What?
Just quickly empty
it. Should I?
Mm-hmm. Maybe that would be a great idea.
Well, I'm trying to fucking get this shit done. I only got two hands. Can't empty the dishwasher and cut food at the same time.
Oh, I bet you could if you had. Or, sorry, let me try that again. No, you couldn't do it. You couldn't do it.
Fuck off.
No. Couldn't do it.
Out of here.
Whew, that was spicy. I'll just stick with the plain ones. Is this the one, the Western Family one?
Yeah.
Sounds like
good. Yeah, they're big.
Mm-hmm. And they're not big.
That one fucking can we bought, that was bullshit. There was like little morsels in there.
Mm-hmm. Is that from the dollar store?
I don't fucking know. Whatever it was, sucked. They need to step up their fucking game. No, it's just the mixing things are in the dishwasher. Just do that, you dumb bastard.
What?
Those chips are really good.
Mm-hmm. Are you hungry?
Yeah. I'm really hungry.
Are you? Like starving?
Yeah, I'm starving.
Like gonna die?
No.
Oh.
Starving guy. Mommy, are you hungry?
I'm starving.
Are we gonna eat downstairs or upstairs?
We're just gonna munch up here, I think. You guys can watch TV and come up when you're hungry, and we're just gonna pick for dinner. Sound good?
Yeah. I put the cheese on the table.
No. It's gotta be cut. I actually got the proper pickles this time.
What's it look like downstairs? Yeah. It needs to be cleaned up a little bit?
A little bit, yeah. It's not that bad.
That's fine. Can you please clean it up?
It's actually not bad down there.
Because we don't have all four home.
You don't have a what?
All four home.
Oh. Yeah, no, they just sat on the couch, watch TV. I'm gonna have to like make more because by the time I'm done, it'll be all fucking eaten and then I have to redo it all.
No.
Beverage, come here right now. Screaming, get off me and let go. Do I?
Oh, boy.
I don't have to have to talk to you. You're going straight to bed. You can't have any food, nothing. Straight to bed.
Ouch.
You understand? I'm not kidding, dude. Hold it. It needs to stop.
Jesus, that's like the worst place for.
Oh, we're gonna go for a smoke now.
Yeah. Oh.
Well, you empty the dishwasher.
Bye-bye.
Sounds good. What?
Yeah, you can help.
Did you clean up downstairs?
You don't.
Just leave it, please.
You can help put dishes away, though. What I did this year. That's the front of our fucking house. Big blue snowflakes and shit on the roof this year. Next smoke break, we'll go dig fucking the snowman out of the ground. Highly doubt he's inflated. Like, he's buried. I think I've dug him out 3 times now. This will be number 4. It's definitely getting colder out. It's, like I said, I don't know what Fahrenheit it is, but, oh yeah, dude, he's been buried a fucking few times, but it's overnight low tonight, minus 29 Celsius. So that's what, like minus 23, minus 24 Fahrenheit. We almost got 2 feet overnight. Like, it's that line right there. That's what we ended up getting overnight. And it was Friday, Saturday. So overnight Friday, Saturday morning. Almost all day Saturday till about Sunday morning sometime it stopped. So we had snow Friday night, pretty much all day Saturday, overnight Saturday, and then into early Sunday morning. It's not too bad out. Just slightly crisp. Next week's supposed to be colder. Like, our highs during the day next week are minus 29. We're getting lows of minus 33, minus 34. Oh. What's the matter?
Oh, one of the cups turned over. I just got to get it clean, and then I just dumped the water in for the.
Oh, you want to hear something special that our little daughter did earlier when I was putting dishes in there? She picked a chunk of food off the fucking thing and ate it.
Ew. Oh, our special little daughter.
Yeah, it's getting cold.
It's fucking cold. Did you tell them that we can't light a fire?
Oh yeah, the wood stove is fucked. Shut your fucking trap.
Oh. Don't talk to me like that.
You like it.
Yeah, I do.
Where's your phone? Let's put some fucking...
I believe it's in my purse.
Some Christmas music that won't get us in shit. Don't matter, fuck them. If YouTube really cared by now, they would have fucking took my channel down how long ago?
A long time ago.
I do live streams about drinking and bullshit and no PG fucking shit here. Definitely. Yeah, I gotta put this shit down. Right, Jefferson? He's like, how is the world supposed to get along when we can't even agree on fucking measurements of temperature?
Right?
Fucking bullshit. Like the other day at work, it was was it negative 30 or something like that?
It was like minus 24 in the morning.
Yeah, and I was doing spark watch, so I basically watch the welders and shit and make sure no fire happens at work. And I'm inside this fucking building where not even a quarter of it is sheeted in with steel, because they're not done yet. So the rest is wide open, so it's just a fucking building of concrete and steel. And I got to stand there. I had fucking, my mustache, my beard was frozen. It's good times.
Hey, look at that.
Look what you found.
This fell off. Or did you put it down?
I didn't touch it. Well, that's the thing, when I worked up north and it was like minus 55 and shit, it was fine because I was working. But when you're just fucking standing in one spot, making sure these sparks don't catch anything on fire, sucks.
But you do it.
Stop running around with shit to here that you can knock over.
Can I help with the food, Daddy?
There's not much to help with, bud.
That was loud.
There's some bonds on the table if you want. What?
A little crunchy.
Did it crunch?
Yes. I also did.
Can you get it so bad, Daddy?
So I just let Dad do that, okay? Sorry.
Thing you, after a while you get warm because you can't fucking feel anything. You gotta come over here. Actually, do it here. Cut up small like that.
You're taller than your daddy.
Yeah, you have to stand on the stool to be taller than you. There's our.
You know what you could do for me? Oh. What, hard as a rock?
are butterscotch cookies and these are short fucking breads.
Those are butterscotch cookies? How do I cut up crab? This is so difficult.
I'm gonna show them.
Trying so hard to not cut my fingers.
Yeah, don't cut your fingers.
It's Minnie Mouse sleeping on the moon. So I have to cut it up tiny like this?
You wanna go hang it on the tree? I'm just gonna ask the kids to do that. I don't want to drop it.
Watch what you're doing, don't look at me. That's how you cut your damn fingers off.
Abby, can you give me a paper, honey?
This knife is sharp.
In the spare room downstairs?
Mm-hmm.
Can you go put that, those two things on with it, please, nicely?
Jefferson says, hey, Ty.
Sup.
Sup. I wasn't done. Oh, dude, you're getting crap on the floor.
Beer time with Shorty? Soon. I gotta go dig his ass out.
You know, you're not allowed to.
What? You gotta dig the fucking snowman out. Look out there, he's buried. You can't even see him.
I was just kidding.
Poor fucking guy.
She's having a nap under the snow.
It's a good thing he's a snowman, he'd probably suffocate otherwise.
If he wasn't a snowman, he would be dead. Where'd Dad go?
Downstairs to hang out with Isabel's.
That's Isabel's?
Well, Isabel's apartment. I don't know, sweetie, I think so. Dad does all that stuff, so. Not me.
She'll be 1 year old soon.
Daddy, is this enough?
What?
Is this enough to put in the bowl?
What do you mean? No, this whole fucking thing needs to be cut. No, hold on. Dump this in the bowl. And then continue on. Cut up a few more pieces and dump it in the bowl.
Cut
some
crab.
Oh, look, a pair of my scissors.
Yep.
I don't even know why they're up there.
A piece of crab just fell off the crab.
Noticed it earlier.
What happened?
A piece of crab just fell off the crab.
Yeah. It just fell off the crab.
Don't waste the crab. That's the best part.
Oh, yeah.
Hi. Cut that pizza.
What the fuck?
That's so I know to make sure my thingies, because it expires in 5 years.
A thingy.
I want to help cut some crap.
You want to help cut some what?
Crab.
Did you just finish that side of the table?
Yeah.
Jesus. Is she breathing?
Yeah.
She's boring.
Why
does that feel
oily? What?
The
pot. What the fuck was that?
You okay?
I like
what you're changing that
night. Okay, just do what you're doing and worry about everybody else.
Oh, no,
yeah. Where's your
Bluetooth? Bluetooth connection?
Where?
Or Canada gets it.
Is that enough crab in the bowl, Daddy?
No, oh, the whole dish needs to be cut up, man.
Oh, I hate this cover.
Yep. I think I can see the scoop right there. Shitty Christmas food is gonna be better.
I do. You love shitty Christmas food.
Yes, Jake, he's buried in fucking snow, okay? Put him back in the closet.
Yeah, it works. I've used it. Try it.
That's how you fuck screwdrivers up. This is a Phillips, not a Robertson.
It doesn't even matter.
I wonder why I can't have nice things.
Oh, whatever.
screwdriver that can fix it.
And the screwdriver thing.
I was
gonna
say shove
it
in the closet.
Okay, we need something to put this meat on. Oh, we'll definitely have some camping in next year for sure. Listen to music. The hell? Oh no, Steve's back. Shut the music off, turn the stream off. Guys, stop cutting food, we're done. We're not even eating anymore.
No, we're fucking eating.
Shit up. What the fuck is this? I want small pieces. Like that. Can you get away with cheating? Not my fucking book, buddy.
What you're doing.
Yeah, so you know, pay attention to yourself, not what's going on around you. That's when you cut shit off.
all done to me.
Stop, Tiberius.
That end, why the fuck are you cutting up here? Cut the end off, not half the fucking onion. Come on now. First, you gotta kill these cocksuckers first. Yeah, because you fucking already cut it. Supposed to peel this back. Get the dirty ass skin and shit off of it. Yes. Didn't break, you fucking pull it apart.
What the hell was that? A Christmas vibrator? Seriously, that's all it was? Need more meat cut.
Then I'm gonna
have to do the last. Why not just take the whole thing off?
Yes,
boss. Somebody woke up.
Oh yeah, you do need bales.
Mix it up.
So I need a spoon.
Yeah, I look at it.
What's your thumb?
All you need is like crab, mayo, and green onion. That's all you need for that. Yeah, it's not from it.
Somebody's awake.
Perfect.
Baby's not happy.
Gamer skin attack. Sure, deck is just glowing blue.
That's not such a bad thing.
What's the matter? Eh? Eh? Oh, muffin.
Did she eat her sucky? I
wanna She eated it, all right.
What?
A what?
You have a messy face.
All this time is making me hungry.
Is it making you hungry?
Yeah.
You're faster than you get done, you said fuck. Tiberius, stop! You were gonna cut cheese with the fucking knife you just cut onions and crab with.
Okay, let Dad do that. Okay.
I said to hold on. You didn't listen to a damn thing I just said, did you?
When you get down.
You already showed me cheese and said yes. Just wait. I gotta go dig Frosty out. Okay. Yeah, pretty sure she's cutting teeth and other things.
Farts.
Cutting mad farts. Right, Jefferson? She's getting fucking huge. She needs to slow her down. Yeah, you. Are you smiley now? You just like mom when you wake up. Angry as fuck.
Who's that?
Okay. Okay, you gotta cut the other one in half and cut that.
Go dig Frost
out. I'm going. Oh, shit. I gotta have some Christmas hoop while I'm out there with Frosty. Yeah, you did. Totally did. Boots on for this one. Can't stay out too long. I don't have my charger, so I don't want the phone to fucking die. It's cold. We'll get out here, dig his ass out, have a smoke, and hang out with Frosty for a bit. He's fucking buried again. There's the glue. The glow of the Frosty, the snowman. Come here, buddy. Let's get your ass out of the snow. For the millionth fucking time. I'm gonna take a bit. He has risen. crooked as fuck. He's trying to get his bearings straight after being buried fucking in all that snow numerous times. Good enough. Yeah, 7 feet. Alright. Go back in. He's alive and well. He's kicking it. What? Who's that?
She's grumpy.
Mama.
What? Oh, it's a scary Santa.
Take that mask off when you're cutting, please.
I can see.
Barely.
Can I
What's the matter?
My hat came off with the mask.
Take care, Tina. Have a good one. And Merry Christmas.
A burger of ham. That's a big chunk. Big chunk.
Yeah, you gotta cut that in half.
I only have like half of it left. I'm so quick.
Well,
there's only good thing we have enough room to fit everything in here.
Yeah. So I grabbed that one.
We could put the crackers in the middle.
No, we don't need to put crackers in there. Oh. What the fuck is that?
Christmas music.
Stealing food already?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, baby. Here, pull out our fucking fine china for this one.
Fine China.
Okay. Grab yourself a plate, some cheese and stuff on it. A dip here. Crackers for that. There's crackers there. You didn't open the crackers.
Yes, I did.
Where are they? Yeah, you won't hear Mariah Carey singing this song. Said as long as I don't have to hear Mariah Carey sing again.
Fuck. Grandma's house.
Show old dirty Canadian whiskey, dip. Also, we move some of that shit out of there. And sure. Hey, Heath.
Oh, $500
for a big snowplow. Cash is in the car.
Hmm?
$500 for what?
Snowblower.
Oh.
All reasonable offers considered. I will give you $10. Is that reasonable?
He might not think so. I think it's fair.
Right?
No fame.
Is it cold?
Woo!
They open it.
She's cold.
that?
You guys are supposed to fucking remind us.
Like long time ago. I'm scared.
Me too.
Of what?
It's exploding.
Don't forget the cheese, not the cheese.
That's fucking old as hell.
Okay.
That is old as fuck.
Not
open that, Dad. Do not open that.
Hello.
Freeze.
Oh, my
God. Oh, shit.
Chips, dude. Oh, gotta get with fancy glasses.
Where's their skull glasses? Where's your skull glasses?
Right there.
Those are Christmassy, right? Those are for Halloween. No, they're not. They're for Christmas.
Get your greasy ass hands out of here. Kids have a little bubble. That's fucking old school, man. Yeah.
That is good for days.
The stairs!
But we got a good spread going on here. Is that who that is?
Is that good, people?
That's such a great movie.
There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago.
That's what can be.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
You're having the babies out there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Marshmallows for toasting and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago.
I think so.
Fuck no. Oh! Okay. Woo! Woo! That was close.
What the fuck is this guy like? Huff some helium before he started singing or what? Good Lord. St. Nick?
Yeah.
That's his house.
Fort St. Nick, yeah.
Christmas is you.
falling down.
Who?
Last guy that was singing.
I said sorry.
That's not gonna go over my crab.
No, not at all. Oh. She's still going mad over there. Cold?
What? Yeah, cold.
It is cold.
Oh,
I... That's the temperature.
Temperature cold? Minus 17. Be nice if we could light the fire. Let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day. To save us all from Satan's power.
So bad thing. Talking shit, Raymond. It's meats and cheese and crackers and shit. I ain't talking.
Yeah.
like, fucking finger food I can eat all day every day. Fucking shrimp slap me?
Dad and I have to do some present wrapping, bud. Or else we would. We will, don't worry. Soon.
Get out of here. Okay, don't stab me.
Isabel! Come here!
Seriously, man, finger food I could eat all day, every day. I'm not forced to sit down and eat at a certain time. I can fucking eat when I want.
Hey, Smiley.
What happened?
You bought me with a lighter.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. Dad, stop. We're going to fall into food.
Hey, don't crush the crackers with your butt.
Blah, 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 blah. Blah,
blah, blah. How dare you?
Don't worry, smoke. Well, ran out some shit. We'll start with something rapping. Gotta get her done. It's up to you guys if you want to fucking hang up while we rap, or shut it down here soon. Hey, Wolfie, what's up? I do eat food. I do eat food, you guys. I'm not like 210 pounds for no reason. I just usually wait till everyone else is done eating, and then I go through and fucking eat everything else. Oh, I bet, man. Time to kick the feet up and just chill for a bit. What's 7 plus 3? Do it on your hands. Huh? And add 3 more. You got 5.
Okay.
There you go, bud.
It's 10.
Shut that door, dog. Where was the dustpan? It wasn't there earlier. I used one of them fucking placemats.
Oh. Okay. We just gotta move the kids' shit off of
them. Yeah, you can eat.
Aww. We just step them.
Huh?
We just step them.
Hello.
Oh, Christmas tree. I'll be all your precious. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree.
Nuts, not yeah. Chestnuts or anything, just,
no, just
straight
nuts.
Nuts. All right.
I did wipe half the table down.
You give me these.
Yes.
This is your last, right?
Yeah, the twins. Those two? Giving them those spy things.
Oh, yeah.
But they, Ty just asked if they could wrap them. I said that's fine, but we'll do that later. And they're going to bed tonight.
Yeah, I know. They're at 3 o'clock this morning.
3? Oh, I woke up at 3. Did you? I woke up at 2 and they were still going, and I didn't know.
Woke up at 3 and fucking TV just cranked, so.
Did you go down and shut it off?
Shut off as soon as I got up and go piss.
Oh, did it? Mm-hmm.
Still works.
It's good to go. Santa's on his way. Girl, why am I so cold?
Always cold, babe. Is that a good bagel? Is that a good bagel?
Didn't really know how to fly.
I'm
open one. Was there no other open ones? Did we use the other two?
Yeah.
I got the open one down there. The only open one.
Pickle! Did you hang her ornament up?
Yeah.
This one, I like. I like this one. I think it's my favorite. Although I do like the Santa Clauses. But I think this one's my favorite. Burr, babe!
Are you cold?
Yeah, like really cold. I'm freezing! Freezing! I still can't believe Kyle bought that fucking wrapping paper. What? Do the thingy. We put it on an angle.
You think it
won't work? I don't know. Give it a try. I tried it yesterday. It didn't work. I think you have to have it a perfect... I don't know which way you're supposed to wrap it, though. I think you're supposed to do the big pieces first. Honey. No? Don't listen? Okay. Ooh. Oh, that's so gonna work.
I got this.
You want some tape?
Yeah.
See, that's where they think they are talking about David. Which I don't quite agree with. No, 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 no.
Fuck yeah.
It worked?
Yep. Perfect.
Sexy.
Do I make you horny?
Show horny.
Show horny. Probably a tablet for the new baby, maybe an iPhone.
Who? What? Who? What?
In the woods with Wolfie's asking what to get for baby girl. Jeff since had an iPhone.
Well, with the way that the world works now, yes. That is what we got here. Just a couple toys. Some bath things. What else do we get? Our PJs?
Yeah. Couple teddies.
Teddies.
Do one of these at a time, or both together?
Just do them both together. Ba 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 ba.
This is Costco paper. Costco paper.
Costco.
It's fucking actually.
Awesome paper. Yeah. And it's double sided.
You buy three rolls, you actually get fucking six. No, well, it doesn't work that way.
No, you still get.
You only get three rolls. It's just double sided.
Yeah, yeah.
The same amount because you're gonna use either side. Fuck.
Okay.
Oh, you can handle me wrapping shit.
Sometimes.
Yeah, I rip it a lot.
I tried to find the best ones.
It'll work. It'll work. We can find him a nice one for his birthday.
In May?
Yeah.
For a second there, I thought you cut it short again.
Fuck no. I made sure. This time. Hey. Just
this isn't working.
Slacking over here. You need to get some.
What? What?
Slacking.
I have clothing to wrap. Thank you very much.
Well, what's not working?
This.
Jesus fuck. Worst Santa elf ever.
Who, me?
No, I didn't say that.
Ho, ho.
Feel a little guilty, are we?
What? I'm confused.
Oh, my finger's stuck. Can I get shit there, baby?
How can you get the shit scissors again? That was a really bad cut. It was straight until the end. And then I kind of...
How I bowl. I guess you should pay attention to what's going on here.
Mm-hmm. Can you not just leave that?
I wrapped papers backwards. Mm-hmm. It's like my wrapping paper's backwards.
Are we playing our drinking game again?
What was it? Every time we
every
look
time
for
you
tape,
have to look for
pen?
The tape or the pen or your scissors, take a drink.
Take a drink.
That's how I got drunk.
Pretty sure that's what happened.
Actually, I only had to drink one glass. You didn't even play. I was just playing a game by myself.
I caught you once and that was it.
Ty, so mom had to do her nails really fast this month, so mommy couldn't do what you wanted to do. So next month, when I do them again, that's when I'll do your ones that you want, okay? And we'll pick something else other than Christmassy ones. Mom just didn't have time, unfortunately, because those would have been really cool, but see what I did though? What do you think?
Yeah.
You like those?
Yeah.
They're purple. It's purpley. Sparkly.
La 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 la.
Hey, come on. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Scissors?
No.
You were looking for something. Yeah, you were.
A little piece of paper that I thought you had already.
You were still
off.
Looking. Drink.
Can I wrap this?
Get the hard stuff.
Well, I should get into the old dirty Canadian whiskey, you figure?
Yes, sir.
What are you doing?
What are you doing, buddy? No, you're not looking up right now.
We'll call you when it's your turn to wrap. We're just, Mom and I are just gonna hammer through this shit. And then when it's your turn to wrap, we'll call you, okay? You can still come munch on shit if you want. Alright, I gotta get some old dirty whiskey, I guess.
Oh, are you kidding me?
No.
One arm is shorter than the other.
Really?
It looks like it.
Looks bad?
Oh, okay. No.
Are you just tripping?
I'm just tripping balls. It's okay. It looks really bad though.
Tripping balls.
Hey.
Hey, what?
Get away.
Okay. Dude, go watch TV.
Yes.
Okay?
I told you. Go downstairs. We will
call
you.
Your wife's good at folding clothes.
I wish she would fold mine.
Fuck off. I fold your clothes all the time. I even fold your underwear all nice in a little thing.
In a little thing.
You just stole my wrapping paper. Drink. No, I want that stuff. I want the pretty. Thank you. I want to use the pretty stuff.
The pretty stuff?
Yeah,
what's wrong with fucking shiny Santa?
I wanted the sparkly can cane. Okay.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Glad we got that fuck sorted out.
Oh, thank God for liquor. We'll do this. Look at that. Look at the way I got it last time. Don't laugh at me. Pretty funny, though. Let's see.
Was it?
Look at it.
Hey, Moose Girl.
Hmm? Oh.
It'll be hidden on the bottom, you won't even fucking see it. What are you doing?
Well, at least that's from the kiss. I'm helping you. Thank you.
Didn't do much better.
Go this way.
No, it's gonna be just as bad.
Just trim it down. Oh my God, just trim it.
Okay, that's perfect.
Trim it down.
You can't even tell.
I'm telling you what happened, and it's like, it falls out.
Perfect. It's from the kids, so. You'll think it's from the fucking kids' wrapping.
The kids' wrapping, alright.
When actually, I put my fucking heart. Soul. Into wrapping this.
What's the matter? You need a pickle? Where'd Papa go? Oh, you drink it. Where's your Christmas bear? Mommy gave, or Dad gave you last night.
Good question.
She might want more food, maybe. You want more? Are you so hungry? I'm gonna go get
Found this.
Oh, hey, babe, it's on your tape. Drink.
I wasn't looking for it. Just about broke my fucking ankle on it.
I need something
else. Boy. Glad we can keep your ass awake. Fucking just flying through this shit here. Merry Christmas, buddy. Actually work.
It's mine. Do the thingy. Do the thingy. The thing. Totally over.
Two in a row from this fucking maybe. Guy with the triangle sorts of things.
What?
Yeah. Just shake her up and turn her upside down like a snow globe. Merry Christmas. These are for me and you to eat that, right? Book.
Yeah.
The books. Jess's daughter. I've had a lot of practice in it. Just sometimes it works in my favor, okay? Hey!
What? I didn't see anything.
Fuck.
Aw, fuck balls.
Fuck balls. She's on the floor now?
Yeah, back on there, what? We haven't put any stuff on the floor.
These all can go in this box, right?
No. Because that's stuff that, except for Isabel's thing. That's all stuff like for Caden and Olivia. That's all Caden's, the stuff that I did. The clothing and stuff, that's Caden, so that needs to go in a different pile so it doesn't go under the tree.
Everything else can go in.
I think so. I don't know what you wrapped. I wasn't paying attention.
Internal beer level has to stay at the same. Otherwise, if you go too high, your wrapping gets fucked. If you go too low, your wrapping gets fucked. So if you stay at the right level.
Mm-hmm. Although I do agree, drinking makes wrapping
that
much better.
Oh yeah. When you're done wrapping, it looks like fucking beautiful until the next day when you go to.
Oh, fuck.
Everything's under the tree. Looks like a fucking Isabel wrap shit. Bought fucking 10 rolls of tape and don't have any tape left.
One present's just wrapped in tape.
Ran out of fucking 14 rolls of paper somehow. Dancing.
Planned putting these from everybody.
What's that?
They're coffee cups.
Yeah. Works for me.
Oops. From.
From fruit?
I wrote from.
Fruit.
Where it says from, and I went from.
From where it says
from.
from you to me.
Okay, that tag is done.
Ready to fucking go. Chop.
Next.
Jesus fuck, hold on. I could totally fix that fucking keg.
Is there... Where's the gift keg?
I fixed your fucking thing.
Good job, honey.
Just clothes and teddy bears.
Oh, is that all me? Can you find the gift bags? I want that one for my mom. Oh, no!
What gift bags?
There's some Christmas gift bags, remember?
These ones?
No, the bigger ones. Where they'll go.
These?
Yeah. No, I just want regular green. Christmas. It's totally Christmas green.
Yeah. That's what color our tree is.
What do you play with?
Hey.
Okay, gotta get tissue paper. It's cold as fuck outside.
That's what I heard. I'm gonna smoke.
Huh? Already?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, cheesy. Yeah, pee-pee. Well, they're not going to be after that. Or the chips.
No, we're going to have dill pickle powder. She opens a bag of chips, then we have problems.
Big teddy bear.
Let's go for the smoke. What are you doing? No, I'll be right back. Just stay in there. Holy fuck. Sorry, I've been not paying attention to the chat much. Glad there's still some of you guys here hanging out. Welcome back. I don't got much left to wrap in there. Custom thumbnails, beauty. The shitty part about being on call is I don't get my stat. Unless I fucking go to work the day before the stat and then work the regular scheduled day after the stat. So I'd have to get called in Thursday and then called in again Tuesday to get the Friday. And Monday stat. And then I'd have to work again Thursday next week. And then the following Monday to get New Year's Eve or whatever the other stat is. Whatever it is, what it is. I was actually hoping to get called in today, but as it works, I'm fucking fourth on the list. So the first three guys have to say no when they get called for me to get a call. I don't get holidays at my job until my first year, after my first year. All right, Wolfie, have a good night. Merry Christmas to y'all. Appreciate coming in. Get some much needed relaxation and rest. But yeah, it's after the first year, I think we get 2 weeks. And then it goes up, not every year, but every so many years. I'm not sure you see it before then. It's coming quick.
Jesus. Here's the plan. Oh, fuck.
No, I'm not giving you mine because.
Fuck it up!
It always goes missing.
I bought one.
Yeah, well, I get in shit for taking your fucking lighter every time you take mine. There goes my lighter.
Where did mine go?
I don't know, probably the same place mine's gonna end up.
But I don't know where that would be.
Exactly. Yes. Where'd your cup go? Oh no, you drank all that? That was the last of it. You drank all of it. No, I'm serious.
Hey.
Was it good? Was it good?
Where's my lighter?
Really good. Who? Rudy the Red-Nosed Reindeer? Fucking Rudy. Oh no, it's Rudy. Rudy the Red-Nosed Rain Dog. Rudy the Red-Nosed Rain Dog. No.
Yeah.
I doubt it. Let's go for another smoke. And then fucking wrap some more shit. What's up with you guys? Rudy the Rudy.
The what?
Red beak reindeer.
Is that what he said?
I don't know. Can I have my lighter? Thanks. So we're almost there. We got just a few things left there. And then,
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Holy fuck. Anyway, guys, we only got a few things left, you know. Check out the light. Where's your sister? Let's get sled riding going on here. We usually start down there, but try to get it going from up here this year. My phone's retarded. It keeps going out of focus.
It's having a malfunction. Holy fuck. My phone. It just wouldn't focus on shit. It just, like, malfunctioned. What other live stream can you go to where you just sit and stare at a fucking pile of snow? I don't know.
Here.
It's probably the fucking operator. Swaying shit around, making guys fucking sick, pukey fucking. I said, what the hell are you wearing? Grab some shit. Well, it's time for
bed.
Did you just
oh, no, you don't. Smarty pants. Just
one year we should just do bags.
Okay. Come here. Oh. Who's that? Who's that? He's getting stuff smiling. Boo. Who's that? Is that you? Huh?
Oh,
Who's that?
Isabel, where's the baby?
Oh, is that the baby?
That's the baby.
Oh, where are you going? Well, you getting tired now? Is that a lot of work? Smoking, shut it down.
Goodbye.
Say bye bye.
Bye bye. Yay. Bye
bye. He's just smiling. All right, let's go have a smoke. Shut this shit down. Yeah. There's fucking chips everywhere. Well, not chips, but bags of chips. All right. Holy fuck, 3 hours plus over an hour earlier. Too much. It's weird. Is it just me or does it look like, I don't know, with my hoodie and shit. I feel like I'm standing in front of a green screen. It don't look right. Anyway, I don't know when we'll be back on. But we'll fucking definitely be getting some camping videos and shit next year. Yeah, it don't look right. But yeah, next year, camping, some fishing, bunch of shit. Probably a lot more videos than live streams next year because I actually have time to fucking do videos with the new job still. It'll be great. Yeah, it's fucking weird, right? Ooh. Yeah, I appreciate all you guys fucking coming today. Both streams, hanging out. That's what we do. We're minus a couple kids because they're gone to their uncle's, I think. Yeah, their uncle's place. We're going to go to my parents' Christmas Eve. Do our fucking gifts and shit. And then Christmas morning, we'll do our thing here. With their parents. And then same day, we'll head up to my brother's place and do Christmas dinner and shit there. And then come home. Busy as fuck, but I'm just happy we're not doing Christmas here this year. Just tired of the cleanup. It's been, what, 2 years in a row we've done it here? And just waking up the next morning, fucking pile of dishes, and fucking shit everywhere. Takes like a month to clean. Anyway, I'm going to take off, guys. Merry Christmas to all of you. Appreciate every one of you coming in and hanging out. And we'll catch you on the next one for sure. Merry Christmas, everyone.